turns out that I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. So do you remember the last time we were here and we went inside? And I went into the office and found PDAs and data banks and information. And I read the PDA out loud and even said essential life things, birthdays, cargo. Okay, well. And then I went directly into the other room that required a code. And I didn't know the code. And I couldn't find the code. Because I'm an idiot. Well, I went back to my base, and I was putting everything away, looking through all my stuff, and I was thinking, this can't be right. There has to be something I missed. So I looked through one more time, and that's when I saw it. So now we're back. Coming down here again. That looks amazing, by the way. Oh, also, hi, welcome back to Subnautica. Oh man, I tell you, sometimes I just have to shake my head at my own self. All right, so let's take a look. Data downloads. Where was it? Essential life things. It's even under codes. It's listed under codes. 1454 cargo bay code. 1454. Are you kidding me right now? Whoa. So we're in here now. Is there another way? Oh. Well, that looks even worse. So now we're inside. Let me guess, I didn't bring the fire extinguishers? Of course not. Of course not. That's how organized I am. I was just so excited to get back here and open up that door. Didn't even occur to me. So what do we have? Water. Water's good. Water's good. Not gonna complain about water. More water. More water. And more water. You get the feeling that these people were anticipating coming to a planet that didn't have so much water. Let's take a look before we go down below. What a surprise! More water, huh? Now, am I able to go through there if I... No, I think that's pretty much... Excuse me? I think that's pretty much just a hole in the wall that you can't go through anyhow. Man, that looks like it's going to be painful if it hits me. Oh yeah, yeah, it sure was. Just for more water. Now. How to get back out of here, I do not know. But I feel like there's important things to know about down here. Damaged wires use repair tool. I brought that. Nope. That's not gonna repair anything. Here we go. Ow, 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 ow. Let go. Is that fixed now? It sure is. More of those things. Look at this room. Die. Die. Die, I said. This looks like a power cell. Dude. Is that thing just staying alive and constantly? Sure is, and I can't. I'd like to kill you now. Apparently, I can scan it. Can I scan this? No. Of course not. Bleeder. I think it just died. That's weird. Why are things looking funny to me? Is that normal? Is that just a water thing, or am I... There's weird things happening to me, making everything... I know, it's the water's turning green. Sea moth fragment. Yeah, that's definitely what's left of a sea moth. Let's take that. Yeah, it's just the water making everything look funny. That's much better than things happening to me to make things look funny. Okay, anything else? Wow, what? Wait, now I'm like underwater. I feel like I've already scanned you. And now you're alive. Wow. Those things. This way first. I feel like I should have brought more health packs. Let's drive core shielding, sustain moderate internal damage during collision. Do not attempt repair without appropriate qualifications. I feel like I am not qualified to be anywhere near this place. Oh, I definitely should have brought Definitely should have brought some fire extinguishers. But again, I went back to my base and unloaded all my supplies and things, and then came back here. Because, footnote, I am an idiot. That seems to be, I think that's pretty much going to be the title of this video. Don't be any more things that can kill me in here. I would greatly appreciate that. More health. Hello? Little glitchy going back into the water. Ah, PDA.
Integrating new PDA data.
Yeah, you do that while I look around. Nothing showing me I can scan anything. Really, really still wanting more prawn bay. Really still wanting more of those power cell charger. Oh, I am greatly unprepared. Close do I need to get? Can't. There we go. Ooh. Electricity in there. Prawn suits. Once again. Would have been good to have fire extinguishers. Man, I am just terrible. Can I scan you? I should do self-scan. I haven't done that in a while I'm here.
Performing self-scan. The bacterial infection in your system has progressed. Detecting skin irritation and immune system response. Further data required to identify bacterial strain.
green dots on my hands. That looks safe. Look at this place. Definitely seen better days. It just about sucked in the microphone, sorry. I've been clamoring for one of those. It'd be nice if I could find some more, actually. Now, can I scan those? No. That would be pretty cool if I could. Get some prawn parts. Man. There's gotta be something. Prawn suit fragment. There we go. I knew there had to be some of these things. Okay. Crew mission brief. These little dumb things that try to kill me. Perform a self scan, dive core shield, fire extinguisher. Let's put that there. Prawn. One of four. Is there four more pieces? That would be magnificent. Aha! There's a great big one right in front of me. Have I mentioned how much I've been, like, I'm an idiot? Have I mentioned that? I feel like I should mention that in case I haven't. Okay. Is that two then? Can I scan this one? I don't really want to use my fire hydrant unless I have to. There should be three. Three of four. Will you let me scan you? You will! This will be four. Aluminum oxide crystal glass steel, aerogel, and lubricant. Well, I mean, I know about two out of the four. So, I mean, yay. Okay. Can I? No. Right click, left click, nothing does anything. So how do I get up there? I don't think that's really a thing I can do. I kind of want to go up there. There's a ladder right there. Up this though. No. Pointless anyway. That one over there looks okay though. This one looks alright. Is there stuff I can scan here? Am I skipping over things? No. It won't let me click on it. I want up. I want to go up. Please, let me up. Maybe I can. Oh, I can. Okay. Okay. Still exploring inside the Aurora. Living quarters. A bar table. Hey, you never know when you need one of those. Oh, this scan. Takes a long time to learn how to make a bar table. There we go. Vending machine we have. Speaking of which, I still need to make one of those. I've been dying to make one of those in my... What's a wall shelf? I can make a wall shelf?
Blueprint acquired.
I mean, sure, why not, right? Yeah, more water. PDA. Fire extinguisher. Aww, we're taking that for sure. Trash can we have. Tables. Is that something back there that I really should know about? No. Chairs. Okay. This side. Anything in here? Filtered water. Filtered water. Filtered water. Oh, my inventory must be... Yeah, it sure is. Take all the filtered water. Inventory full. I don't even know what that is. Nutrient block. Oh, is that one of those things 100%? Like, plus 75. Yeah. Okay. Nothing, nothing. Fire. Fire bad. A desk. Yeah, that's a desk. Why is it telling me it's a desk? I can't scan it. Thought I just heard something. A bed! Can I make a bed in my base?
New blueprint acquired.
Narrow bed. Surveillance log. Battery charger for just three. No, I'm not gonna read all that. Open storage. Nothing. Can I take that? I could. If I had the space for it. Which I do not. Why can I not open this one? Sideways? Open storage. Yeah. That's cool. I could take that with me if I... Oh. 1, 4, 5, 4. No, it's not a cargo room. This doesn't look like it's very safe to go through at all. There is another door with another keypad over there. So now the question is, did I miss another code? No. Still only this. Hmm. So, did I miss a code back there somewhere? I wonder. Another poster. I have that one. I'm not leaving it behind because... I wonder why I can't use... Like, I can use my garbage pail at home. Why can I not use the garbage pail here? This looks exactly the same. Let's drop the titanium. What? Something just hurt me? Did dropping titanium on myself hurt me? Okay, health pack. Not going in there. But maybe we'll go in here. What's in here first?
Integrating new PDA
relationship
data.
Contact legal recording. No codes? Don't care. I want codes. I want to get in. Prawn poster once again. I feel like if there was going to be a useful code that I absolutely need, it would be in here. Supply crate. Health. Water. PDA.
Integrating new PDA data.
Trans government national model slogan, no codes. I wish. Pressure compensator hardens the vehicle chassis under medium. I wish I had brought food, although I do have the nutrient bar. which I suppose I could use now. Storage. There we go. Battery. Wait, did this one have more? No, 3x3, same as the others. Okay, well, I'm not finding any codes. Potato, check our specials. Frontier sales, no, no, no code, no code there. All right. We're making progress though. We found quite a few things. Up and over. Ow. I don't know if there's anything else under the water there. Water bottle. PDA? Yes.
Integrating
a sweet
new PDA
offer.
Data.
You're telling me the last 13... Oh, if you're up for it, come to my living quarters. 1896. Aha! Aha! See, I'm not such an idiot. Okay. Let's go and check, see if we can find what was in there. We've been in this place a long time already. Up we go. So I'm thinking we may have to make this into a two-part video. Because it's been a while already. Now, what was that? 1869. Don't make me hurt you. Don't make me. Inventory full. What is that? A hat? Is that a hat? Hat. I can assign it. I can assign it to... It's a toy. I'm leaving water behind to pick up toys now. Arcade, George, Gorge toy. I can assign it. Why can I assign it to, like, as if it's a weapon of some kind? No signal. Why can I not scan the things? Ooh, I can scan this, a bigger bed. Like, can I use this back at my base? If I make a bed in my base, can I, when it starts saying, when it says sun is setting, can I use that?
New blueprint acquired.
Forward by Robin Eklund.
Integrating new PDA data.
Interesting. So, a couple of beds. And full inventory. Oh, I can close the door. That's cool. Okay, let's... Let's go, I think I should just end the video here and get back to my base on my own to unload all this stuff. And then come back again and do the other stuff that I have not already done. You know, a little bit more exploration. Wasn't there something up here? Yeah, see? Let's do this part tomorrow. Tomorrow? In 2 days, in the next video. We'll do that part. For right now, I will unload all this stuff back at my base and come back and we'll do this part. And Yeah, this is awesome. This is exciting stuff. This part, who am I kidding? I love this whole entire game, but I love this part. Exploring all this stuff, getting all this stuff. Oh yeah. Wait, I can't get out. Can I get out? Is there a ladder? Yeah, I can get out. Okay, that's what I am going to do. I am going to get out of here, back to base, all that stuff, come back in 2 days' time. We will explore that other room. And hopefully you're enjoying this. I am loving this to death. I'm just loving it. Okay. Yeah, there you go. So please like and subscribe if you are enjoying it too. Close it up. I don't know if you can hear it, but I have a huge smile on my face. This is just so much fun. All right, thank you very much for watching. Until next time, ciao for now.